that gem to save me. Come back! Come on, stand still, why don't you?
Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap. Finally, the green rainbow gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing a little taunting of his own. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Blue rainbow gem in hand, there were only two more to find. And then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all, his sweetheart, Minnie. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems. But was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late?